Hello, and welcome to This Is Your Night Wide Game. Okay, so we're going to introduce you tonight to a couple of new characters. Sorry, care to say your name, sir?
I'm the Dark Knight. If someone's in the Dark Knight, I'm Harvey Dent. Heads or tails?
Okay, you? Who are you?
I'm Biscuits, and I'm a horse.
Okay, and yes, as you said, you're...
I'm obviously Harvey Dent.
Harvey Dent, great. Dark Knight, what is your profession?
Oh, I'm a evil overlord.
Okay, that's fair enough. Biscuits, what about you?
I'm a horse.
Okay, and Harvey, you're...
Politician,
okay. No, I can see how this is panning out. Okay, well, tell us a bit about yourself. What do you like doing in your spare time? Don't know.
Well, I enjoy a bit of gardening, you know, a bit of yoga now and again, you know, keep the joints nice and lubed up.
Yeah. Loosey-goosey, sure. Biscuits, how about you?
I've just been catching up on a Great British Bake Off. Can't get enough of the show, you know.
Okay, yeah.
Mary Berry, what a girl.
Harvey, how about you? Spare time, talk me through.
Big fan of the spa.
Okay, in reference to this night-wide game, how did it all begin? I mean, how did it all start?
Well now, it started like this.
Morning. Pardon? Floor 7. Merlin.
Dark Knight. Department?
Human Resources. You?
Customer Service.
Bing! Bye.
I'll get you, Merlin.
More dandelion, Murdoch?
Yes, please.
Yes, so anyway, you got a moustache?
I knew.
Yes, so anyway, the issue is with Choco, the whole time it's just, I've got an issue with this, or this could be done slightly better, I think maybe next time you shouldn't have, it should be less of you, maybe more of me, and it's just the whole time, anytime me or Gary have any ideas, it's just... Blah, 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 blah. I'm Chocolate.
Mr. Merlin, your 10 o'clock's here.
Huh?
Whoa, Biscuit!
You're not my 10 o'clock. What time is it?
It's hammer time.
Wait!
Yes, it is hammer time.
Can't touch this.
film.
Ye hear ye, people of Europe. A terrible event has occurred. Merlin's power has been stolen from him. We must avenge this terrible crime. Crusaders, assemble.
Extreme close-up. Hey, what up, MTV? I'm gonna come and show you my crib. I just come and meet the crew. So, I'm King Arthur. No, come on, don't be shy, come on. So, this is my main man Merlin. He's lost all his powers.
Literally all of them.
This is me, Marion.
Oh, hey. This is where we hang out, you know. We normally have a round table, but it's missing.
Yeah. I've been looking for a round table on the market for a while, but we are missing a table.
It was there at the beginning of camp, like...
It was there at the beginning of camp, but... Yeah. This is my dude, Friar Tuckshop.
Yo.
Gosh, he's so chilled out.
Yeah, come around.
This here. St. George. What up, St. George? And this here. This is Robin. Robin Hood. A lot of time for him. A lot of time. Hey, Lance. Are you on drugs?
No.
Lance, a little. Nice wheels.
God, I've pimped my steed.
Sweet ride. So, crew, drinks.
Dandelion and Murdoch.
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 Man. Why is everyone looking at me?
Hey, medieval extras.
Hey. Okay.
Looks like some heavy metal.
Hey, bar wench. I'll have 6 Dandelion and Murdochs and a...
Did someone say jug?
A1.
That's a hit.
Ben. Kobe.
What are you doing? You know in my crib that you only ever put stuff in the bin when it's double bagged.
Sorry.
Just lost all his powers. Give him a moment for pity's sake.
My powers! My powers!
He's a good person.
Why? Why?
Oh God! And he was so kind.
So magic.
Magic Merlin.
Hey, Mum.
Refreshments?
Yeah, definitely.
Biscuits? Whoa, biscuits.
Lance? Gandalf?
Merlin!
Sir George? Robert?
Yeah.
Fred Tuckshop?
No, no one likes the wafer ones.
Name a penguin who was an impressionist artist. Picasso.
Classic. Guys, I've brought this up before, but
I just don't think we should be having penguins in important meetings. Like, they're very distracting, and sometimes people open them, and then we get interrupted with these jokes, and it's just not on. It's lost its powers, guys.
I'll bring it up with strategy.
Spoil me! We need a plan!
Right, first things first, as with anything on Rempstone, we will need stout shoes.
Of course. Yeah. 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 Goes without saying.
What? Shoes!
Secondly...
I'm Choco.
I can't believe that there are some people talking at the back. Right, the plan. We need to get back Merlin's power. And to do this, we're going to have to go and get those objects that look remarkably like glow sticks. Agreed? Transport.
To the plane!
We haven't got a plane.
To the van!
Chairs against the poles! More dandelion, Murdoch?
Thank you.
I love it when it comes together.
But Dumbledore, we're late.
I'm Merlin! And a wizard is never late. He arrives and leaves exactly when he means to.
See you in the ball.
Ben, Toby. Ben, Toby. Ben, Toby.
Choco.